What is good, guys? It is Nosa Parks here. I am playing Final Fantasy 15. See, you know, I've been a Final Fantasy fan for years, man. Years, okay? And this game has had me hyped since they released the first trailer. So now, I'm gonna play this game. I'll try not to talk during the cutscenes, but I'll tell you what I'm feeling after the cutscene. Don't worry, I got you. Anyways, on with the video. Peace, peace. Dog, what is that tick that looks like? Do I know you? No, you don't know me. Okay. In my dreams. I don't really need dreams, but it's okay. Right? Old training room, combat tutorials. Let's learn this thing. Alright, walk on two bits. Gladio. Oh, see where his nickname is Gladio, man? Alright, defend myself, guys. Okay. Defending. Fell off onto the target. Can I move? I like that. Ooh, I like that. I like that. I like that a lot, man. All right, man. You don't want this heat. Found the visitor bombs. Okay, not bad, not bad, not bad, not bad. Alright, I'm just gonna get accustomed to this and I will see you guys when this is over and done with.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son. Merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Oh my, I can't help but admire those graphics. Them graphics are beautiful. Like, whoa. You know, someone told me that these loading screens are like, oh, they're so fast and blah blah blah. But you know, I don't blame it. It is a very graphic heavy game. So if it happens to take a little bit of time to get the juices flowing, you know, I don't mind. Anyways, that first scene though, where like Noct and Prompto and Gladio and I forget the Igneo, that's fairy tale. Anyways, moving forward from that, this is actually taking quite a bit of time, and it's irritating, man. I'm just mesmerized by this circle, you know, it's just so beautiful. Like, ugh. Prince Lawless, Lucis, Calum. Sets forth from his own three men. Renew from Leticia, capital of Acordo, where he will formalize the unions of states through his marriage of Lady Lunafreya. Okay. She's pretty cute. Oh. Ooh, my eyes. My eyes just can't handle this beauty. Oh, boys, there it is. The whip. Oh, wait. No, that's not the whip. That's the whip. I was wondering why the whip was looking so ugly.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself.
To the brink of death. Oh man, you're lazy. I love how the...
Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
I love how my boy is just chilling. What? R2. Yeah. Wait, why do I have to push it with R2 and not a directional? Anyways, and why is my boy just chilling? He's just like, yo, what's... Oh. Doo-doo-doo.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath from pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
I'm feeling it way too much.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
Alright, to be honest, I don't approve of this track for this.
Me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it
where's
me?
The base?
Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
Perhaps the hammerhead was right there.
Literally, okay, I'm feeling it way too much. Hold on.
On a map of the world.
Oh, there it is. There it is. It's somewhere in the low.
The world's wow. A good place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
Ooh. Oh, I was still holding R2. Don't kill me. Oh. Doom. Doom. Alright, I need to stop, but I'm loving the track. But I don't approve of it at the same time. It's a very mixed up feeling I got going on. It's okay though. Alright. is wonderful, man. Good to know. Oh, here's where we meet Booba Woman. Where's she at?
Booba Woman. Y'all kept a girl waiting.
Yo, did they add
now,
like the little
which one's the prince?
Like the little fat, you know? They added like the little
Hello, Your Highness.
Fat line between underneath the booty. They added
not
that.
Hitch just yet.
They are just
Lady
they
Luna
put
Frey's
in a lot of work.
Here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Papa.
Well, that makes you
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Ooh, glad
you while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat up old clunker.
Custom classic, yo. I'm gonna trick you out, make sure you look real good.
Prince Noctis.
What's with Final Fantasy and using the name Sid?
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slack jaw's getting you nowhere fast.
Oh man, don't play, man.
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Why did they put in so much work on
y'all
her breasts?
Heard him. Let's get moving.
This is the question. Like,
right
why
way.
Did they? They put so much work into it. I can tell they did. It's like, oh, nope.
No,
you can make the grass look real nice. Nah, man. Let's focus on the boobs, man. The boobs. Alright. Ooh, I'm glad you're putting in work. I read it. What time I'm looking at? Okay. Can I warp up here? Is that Canadian flag? Hashtag Canadian. No, I lied. Stop.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on,
don't
have a look
lie.
Around. This
don't
will make
lie.
Sure y'all don't get lost.
You're just watching. All you guys are just watching the chest. Don't even lie to me. Can't help but not. It's human nature, man.
Well,
local
might as well make good use of the extra time.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here.
Oh, Ebony, huh?
Wait. What's a gill?
Well, howdy.
Wait, did he just ask what a guild is? Nigga, this is your world and you don't know what a guild is. Alright, whatever, man.
A moment, Noct.
What do you want?
We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Okay.
Adding insult
right,
to injury.
So, Popper Prince. Okay, I don't think I need to.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah.
So is there like a sprint mode or there it is.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these.
Alright, what you got?
Welcome.
What you got from a black man? Or are you what are you? Hispanic. Talk, eat, hunt. It's not gill hunt, yeah, I like hunting.
Take your pick.
Let's take that one.
You boys
you
are
look,
a brave
you look like,
bunch.
Yeah, you look like something from.
Make sure y'all go prepared.
The Gray Man, for real.
Huh.
All
wanna
right.
go check it out?
What is it?
Wait, are we not? Okay, I guess we're gonna go do this thing first. Is there like a limit on his sprint that I don't see somewhere? So Gladio is supposed to be like our Orin figure.
Wow, they got a lot of
this
different stuff here.
This man has hearts.
That's how it works.
Oh, I lied. About to say this man has hops. Nope, look at this grass. You know, this is some Final Fantasy X type of grass. But nope, that boob is. Ooh. Okay, I see you. Toggle, stamina bar. Yeah, I should probably put that on. Because I don't know how bust I'm feeling. Alright. Hey, buddy. Alright. Let's do this.
didn't mean to do that.
Gotcha.
Arms at your disposal.
Let's move to the mall. Let's move to the mall. Try something else. See, he just jump? Yeah, what? Shut up, dog. Is that gonna work?
This one's just for you.
Give me that. Ooh, I like this little combat thing.
Stay there.
Try this.
Prompto's barely in time.
You are very rude, sir. Okay. That's pretty cool. Well, you know how it is, yo. Oh, speaking of which, because I got like the day one edition, I get like this DLC blade. Can't wait to put it on, you know. Oh, look at you. Look at you. Why are you getting so tired so quickly? Hurry up. What if I... Cheats. No matter how I look at it, that was a bad idea. Did I just... Oh, that was the quest. Head buzz. I didn't even realize that was the quest. That was lame. Alright, let's do this.
Oh, it's just y'all.
Why are you freaking
y'all
out?
Did good.
Ooh, give me that high elixir. Never had a high elixir before. Then I just had elixir and mega elixir, but...
That was about a bite to eat.
Shut up.
Wanna help out with some varmints?
You can redo the same one. Oh, this is level 7. I don't know if I'll be able to handle that. Okay, that one's done. Yeah. I don't know what level we are. No.
Y'all liked it. Come on back.
Okay. Oh, yeah, we are level 1, so taking on a level 5. Ting ting. I don't think it's in our best interest. So, what's... Oh, no. Alright, so I had to hit the little man's room real quick. But now we are back at it again. You know how it is, boys. Was that, huh? This girl standing here like a little figurine. But look what I'm talking about. See how there's like the definition in the body. Anyways, I don't know why they put in
she
so much work.
Ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Yo. Ask for the discount. Ask for a loan. Ask my friends. What the heck? Top one.
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take
like,
care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here.
It's too distracting,
I'd be happy to pay y'all
man.
For your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
That was not funny. That was mad corny. That was mad disgusting. I'd spit on you. Anyways, what am I doing here? Map. What's going on? Okay.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds.
The demons are coming.
This
the
ought
demon.
To be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
So what? Okay, I guess we're eliminating pests now, man. Ooh, wait, what was that? I felt some vibes in here. Some serious vibing going on in here. Ah, somewhere here. Yeah. Here. Here. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna tap it. Yo, where is this thing, man? Alright, look with my eyes, not with my feeling. And it was a metal scrap. Don't I feel lucky? So what? My dude, I just dealt with like the biggest thing. Sweet.
Let's be done with this riffraff. Outstanding, Nosa.
Yep.
And come on.
My hair.
Well, that's how it's done.
Excellent work. On we go.
Okay, so what? In order to finesse, I need to do like those parries and all that stuff. Back in the days where MP did not just regen on you. Those days were tough. I'll be real with you. Those days were tough. All right, let's get on with it. Let's get on with the show. I can't lie. Okay. Yo, Prompto's feeling super weak.
You're gonna know what hit him. Let's do this.
Let's fly. So you're basically gonna show me. Hit him with, I want them. Oh,
they got no idea what they're up against.
You said it.
I
am feeling it today.
If you say so.
All right.
Okay. Not bad. Finesse was a seed.
Let's get on with it.
Oh wow, this guy got some serious pace on him. Okay, what happens if I do this?
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air.
That is a very big gap. And I have no words for how the huge.
Almost there.
No.
Give it your all.
Tread that lightly. Was an accident. Alright. You can hit a lot if you swing like this.
Mission complete.
It looks like I'm starting to get the flow of this.
Who could this be?
Yo, my controller is vibrating for real.
Hey, Cindy. How goes the hunt?
Actually,
yo, we got
finished.
Her number?
That's great. Because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. A fella named Dave went off. We ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it.
Convenient. Oh, old shack? What old shack you looking at? Look behind you. Oh, wow. There's an old shack there, huh?
What did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Oh. Like, sometimes I'm mixing up the controls with, like, Kingdom Hearts controls, because it's like circle to jump and X to attack, right? So then I'll be pressing circle to like Am I? Did I pass the front or something? Am I like having an idiot moment right now? Yeah, I just had an idiot moment and tracked the whole thing.
What's this?
Knocked! Oh, I like the sound a lot.
You okay?
Oh, I love that.
Spoke too soon.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Knocked! Relax, guy. I'm alive.
Try another.
You don't want it.
What can I say?
Oh yeah.
The finesse. It took me a little while to start up there, but.
What about the shack over there?
Oh, convenient. Once again. Oh, he's not in this shack. Oh, let's see if I can do this. No, they're not gonna let me. All right. Yeah, like I was saying, it's so convenient, man. There happened to be another shack right there. It's all good. Okay. You got the mantle and moves. Let's fix up. Alright, you can knock it out. Alright. I can't do it again.
You're on fire today.
What can I say?
Do you have a waypoint or something? Wait, alright, so I'll just use it. End this.
Feisty
little
devils.
You know, I keep shaking my hands like you. I'm a boss.
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
What was the whole touching my head?
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt out. Y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Yeah, do it for free, do it for a price. Ooh. I'll ask the squad then.
Sounds too dangerous to be let alone. Tell us where to go.
So
y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
I felt like if I said do it for a price, he still wouldn't.
The people are at risk, Knocked. You have a royal duty to ensure their safety.
I always do. Give me one second real quick. Alright, let's move out, man. Alright, let's do it. What is that? Oh, alright.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
Well, 9 times out of 10, if he says it's a good idea, this guy's our strategist, so I'm gonna do that.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
Well, the hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
The mountains.
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Wear it with pride, huh? Alright, can I have a walking animation? Yeah.
You wanna make camp?
Yeah. Let's make camp. camp.
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Yeah, whip up the goods, man. Whip up the goods. Okay, time elapsed. Time A, finesse A. Okay. Wait, they're giving me a report card, my girl? I'm in finals right now. The last thing I need is a report card, although an A would do nice on my degree right now. Anyways, forget all that. Forget all that business. They playing like that type of Sonic Unleashed type music, if you know what I mean. Cha-ching, man. Cha-ching, ching, chang. They went from pilgrimages to like lawn chairs and tents. It's just, yeah, I just find it amazing sometimes. For real. It's actually just insane. A variety of bonuses. So are these bonuses that like stock do we? So are these like bonuses that we actually keep or if? Oh, his cooking is level 1, so you can't make level 3 stuff, huh? Alright, I don't know, man, it's tough. Well, my health hasn't really been in danger yet, so I'm gonna go for attack. For real, man, they really got down that elevator music. They got that vibe down packed. That doesn't look appealing. I will not lie to you. I can make something better than that, please. And then I always have to add this in there, of course. All right. Max HP. Okay. Level. I love it. Okay. Prompto photography. I don't understand. So photography, if I take more shots or whatever, then I can, I don't know. I'll look into it. Okay, documenting the journey. Review. Actually, you know what this is? This is some thumbnail action. That's look what at you. It is. Oh yeah, he's like the dagger guy. Some thumbnail action.
Perfect timing.
Well, in light of our big-breasted lead, I think we should save this one. I will save this photo, and that will be our thumbnail. Okay, what other ones? Is there more? No, that's it. Or maybe this one. Nah, our big breast is good, but I'm gonna save that one too, though. Alright. So, is this, what else is there? Man, they really know how to put down this music for sure, man, for real. Pause, save. Oh, dungeons. Feels like a JRPG, alright.
Since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can
have. Alright. Well, things considered, I'd say she turned up. You just save real quick. Just to be safe, I'm gonna see. So
okay.
Time check. What's our time on this? 31, 32.
Like
so, okay, this is just about right, I guess. Alright. Alright guys, this is the end of the video. Please do not forget to comment, like, subscribe. And if you like this stuff, man, tell me, man. Just tell me. I'm definitely going to play all of this. Going to play some side mission. I'm going to kill this thing. Now this thing is going to be dead by the time I'm done with it. Anyways, this is the end of the video. Please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. I am out. Peace.